जब माँ के पेट में था तब से ही उस सारंगी के सदाएं कान में जाती थी। जब दुनिया में आए तो फिर खेलकूद भी जो था, खिलौना घर में सारंगी सितार तबला यही हुआ करता था। हम इसको एक इबादत की चीज़ कहते हैं, तो वो जब हाथ में आती है तो यकीन करें सारी चीज़ें वहाँ से आती है, ईश्वर से कनेक्टेड होते हुए आप लोग तक पहुँचती है। तो इसलिए वो तरन्नुम भी जो छेड़ा, वो इसको हाथ लगाते कुछ ना कुछ गुनगुनाने ही वाली बात होती है। जोक्स नहीं होते हैं, किस्से नहीं होते हैं, बस बात होती है तो सिर्फ मौसीकी की बातें होती है, गाने बजाने की बातें होती है। पहले के ज़माने में दो दो सारंगी वालों को लिया करते थे कि एक लो में बजा रहा और एक, तो एक उनको एक भराव मिलता था, एक सुर मिलता था। पहले सारंगी नहीं था, इसका नाम सौरंगी था, क्योंकि इसमें 100 कलर थे। गाने वालों के साथ बजता था, फोक बजता था, धुन बजते थे, कथक में यूज़ होता था, लहरा बजता था, क्लासिकल बजता था, तो इसमें सारे ही रंग आ गए, फोक भी आ गया, तो इसलिए इसको सौरंगी कहा जाता था। तो ये साज जो आया है वो राजा रावण की देन है। राजा रावण का ससुराल है जोधपुर में, मंडोर, तो उन्होंने अपनी गुरु, जहाँ तक कि मैंने सुना है, अपनी गुरु भगवान शिव को इम्प्रेस करने के लिए उन्होंने एक साज बनाया था अपनी पेट की आंतों से, जिसका नाम था रावण हत्ता।
In the Indian philosophy, we have something like eternity. You know, we have the concept of eternity, that what is called as Anant. That we don't believe. Yes, we know. We definitely know that we are going to be born, and we will. There's a definite lifespan after which we are no more. The second generation comes. But the concept of the notion of eternity is inbuilt in whatever we do. And therefore, there is a whole huge window that we look at all the time. But interestingly, we are also aware about our own lifespan, you know, and what we must do in our own lifespan, learn from something, anything. It can be performing arts, it can be about oneself, it can be anything that you want to learn, and also give that to the next generation, you know. So we are aware on one hand about the eternity, and then we are also aware about what our life has a definite lifespan and what we must do.
I remember Guruji always used to say ki beta jab aapko khud ek ghante ka performance dena padega na stage mein, tab aap samjhoge ki how much it requires, you know, that I mean, you might be practicing for like 4 hours, 5 hours at home, But out of that 4-5 hours, what all you want to pick, how you want to pick, how you want to put them together, how you want to present them to your audience, and how you want to make it interesting. So all that thing. And yes, to be on my own, on a stage like Tata Theatre, it's definitely a huge, huge blessing. And it's all with the blessings of Guruji, my parents, well-wishers. And of course, it's a huge responsibility. And I just hope that, again, I'm so fortunate that today Guruji would be there in the audience. So I just hope that whatever I have learned from him. You know, it's also, as they say, you know, that a guru teaches you, but it depends on each individual student, how much he or she can absorb. So whatever I have been able to absorb, I just hope that little I can deliver, and that I can please my Guruji.
Thank you. great musicians of India or legends held my hand and took me everywhere with them, and showcased me, and so I got that treatment, and I've just feel that it's very important for a young musician to have that kind of exposure. It is very important to do that. I mean, I arrived as a, you know, as just a blank page as of a musician, you know, and then all these great musicians, having played with them, filled in, you know, their opinions about me that helped to form who I am as a musician. I owe so much, not just to my father, who's my teacher, but to all the musicians of that incredible shelf, the top shelf, who shaped me as an artist. And that happened because I was there hands-on with them. So I feel that all the younger musicians who are in need to be heard and seen, they have to have a marquee name who showcases them.
Two ustad hamesha zindagi mein hue hain. Ek to wo jisne aapko paida kiya hai, aur ek wo jo aapko rasta dikhata hai, jo sikhata hai. To paida kiye hain वो तो हमारे माता पिता हैं ही, लेकिन जिन्होंने मुझे टॉर्च पकड़ के और एक उंगली पकड़ के जो चलाया है, वो भी एक उस्ताद होते हैं, वो टीचर हैं, वो उस्ताद ज़ाकिर हुसैन साहब हैं. तो ये दो उस्ताद मेरी ज़िंदगी में बरकत बन के आए, और मैं खुश नसीब हूँ कि फैमिली घर में पैदा हुआ. तो मुझे कहते हैं कि मुद्दत लग जाती है एक मकान बनाने में, लेकिन मुझे बना बनाया घराना मिला, मुझे विरासत में मिला, बड़े बड़े कलाकारों के गोद में मैं खेला हूँ, पला हूँ. तो ये मेरे लिए खुशनसीबी की बात है. तो उस्ताद को मैं एज अ फादर और एज अ गुरु की नज़र से देखता हूँ, और वो भी मुझे औलाद एक बेटे की नज़र से देखते हैं.
इवन टुडे आई थिंक आई विल जस्ट ट्रस्ट हिम मोर देन माई सेल्फ, यू नो, एज दे से दैट यू हैव टू सरेंडर. सो टुडे ऑल्सो आई थिंक आई विल गो ऑन द स्टेज विद अ फीलिंग ऑफ सरेंडर टू हिम एंड believe that he would guide me, he would take care of me.
Thank you.
from an artist's point of view, first of all, I must thank Citi and you know the people there at the helm who have committed to keep this process going forward. That's really a big commitment, yes. You know, hands-on almost, it seems like. And then so thanks to them that we are able to, you know, look into this and follow our thoughts as far as Aadi Anant is concerned. as an artist, I mean, to me, it appears that anything we do, it is to be able to further the cause of music, to make the music blossom as much as possible. A layer in this for me is that this is a platform which showcases the future of our music. And that means the traditional future of our music. And that has to be specified. Yes. So yes, so it showcases that. And so for me, this is great that there is a platform that allows for our future flag bearers to be heard, to be seen in a place which is of a higher standard and of much visibility. And so that gives, I would say, a whole lot of confidence to the young ones that there are people watching out for us. There are people who are making sure that we are being heard, that we are being seen. And so that is a great thing.
The one and only Ustad Zakir Hussain.
They deserve your blessings and praise. Debopriya, Sabir Khan.
Thank you.